due to the fact that the headers come down outside of the frame rails on this, we actually built boxes under the floorboard to isolate the heat, and then the tips were run out the actual cab corners themselves. Finished off with nice little bezel. Everything's ceramic coated by magnetic coat underneath to kind of control the heat. And like I said, we built air buffers underneath there to keep the floorboards and exterior of the truck cool.